Aspetta, Fredo. I'm going to buy some fruit.
Okay, Papa.
Ah, Merry Christmas. I want some fruit, then. Jesus, let me tell you.
Sonny, Michael.
Michael, where you been?
Is he all right?
We don't know yet. There's all kinds of stories. He was hit bad, Mikey. Oh. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Where you been? I was worried.
Didn't Tom tell you I called?
No. Look, come home, kid. We should be with Mama. You here?
All right.
There's more news about your old man. The word is out on the street he's already dead.
What's the matter? Jesus Christ. I mean, take it easy. Take it easy.
Where was Paulie?
Paulie was out sick. He'd been a little sick all winter.
How many times have you been sick?
Only maybe 3-4 times. I mean, I asked Freddie, he wants me to get a different bodyguard. He said no.
Come on, do me a favor. Pick him up right now. I don't care how sick he is. If he's breathing, I want you to bring him to my father's house now. You understand? Now.
Yeah, you want me sending people over here?
No. Just you and him. Go ahead.
People come over to the house, a couple of people.
Hello?
Santino Corleone.
Yeah?
We have Tom Hagen. About 3 hours, he'll be released with our proposition. Listen to everything he has to say before you do anything. What's done is done. And don't lose that famous temper of yours, huh, Sonny?
No, I'll wait.